I feel like our future is our confidence, the self-esteem, all this rape and gangbanging and killing and 30 niggas fucking one girl, that all come from a low self-esteem and no confidence. As soon as we get our confidence, because I don't think like that. I don't think, let me fuck 30 bitches. But because of my confidence is there, my self-esteem, my self-respect. You know, I don't need that. But in the ghetto, that's the type of shit that we're taught. It's like in the army, you taught to kill, so you kill. You know what I mean? We taught that. My older niggas, we taught that. That the only thing we good for is our sexuality. Now I use that to make money, but I enforce my strength, my mind strength. That's what's more important to me. Now the niggas see that this is not no accident. I plotted every single step from this to this. All right.